Slava, I'm sorry about that. I know you had no choice. Had I said nothing, they would have never believed they
fought. Water under the bridge. Neither I nor you had a choice in this, Petrovich. Good luck to you too. See you on the train.
Thank you.
Hello, Colonel, sir. Glad to see you back.
Don't stand around! Man the defenses!
Yes, sir!
Give me cover!
Yes, sir!
Come in, HQ. Khlebnikov here.
HQ here.
One charge didn't work.
Damn. Fall back to Sibirskaya and stop them here. I've got no one else to rely on.
Roger that. Over and out.
Colonel, sir! They blew the airlock and are coming down from the surface!
It's either us or them!
Operation successful. Pawns are all dealt with. Ready for evacuation.
You fucker.
What do you mean? Already left.
What? evacuation.
Evacuation?
But you just killed everyone! Soldiers, civilians! Nobody left to evacuate!
Slava, there's only enough green stuff left to evacuate the leadership. Everyone else is doomed. Gas was used just to cut the agony short.
So you knew it! You knew it all along, you motherfucker!
Did I have a choice? What difference does it make now? I made a mistake, leaving me off. Petrov! Petrov! The fuckers left without us! Get Seryoga on the line now!
What?
Dead?
Seryoga? Son.
Now listen to me. There's an RPG in the gun cabinet. Get it and rush to the old crossroads. Blow the fuckers up there. Go!
So, what do we do now?
Whatever. I had enough. So long, Slava.
Uncle Tolia? Did he just kill himself? Why?
Don't look there.
I'm sorry I broke your order. There was a shooting at the station. Then it all went quiet, and you didn't come. I was worried, and I went looking for you.
Listen, I told you earlier. Who should be told the truth, and who should not? Forget it. It's not for us to decide. And if you're being fooled, it's never for your own good. That's why he's dead.
I understand.
Good. And now, let's go home, son.
Here. I'm at the bunker entrance.
Target that, Serrano. You'll be off the grid inside. So please, be careful.
I will, Kirill. Miller, over and out.
Pine, this is Older. Come in, over.
Older, this is Pine.
Private, I'm at the bunker's door. I'll be off the grid while I'm down there. Don't know how long. When is the next scheduled radio contact?
Midday sharp, Toronto.
The battery?
Keeping it charged.
The door?
Closed. I'm eating the liver too. It's burning the slime, and I don't go to the 30 stations ever. Dad, you got the whole cheat sheet for me. I'm reading off it now.
You do just that. Reading helps you remember. That's all, Pine. I'm going offline.
Roger that, Elder. Over and out.
Pine, come in. Over.
Pine here. Over.
I love you, son. A whole lot.
I love you too, Dad.
And I want you to eat that liver without fail. Over and out.
Sonoma to evacuate the complex immediately.
System reboot complete. Looking for main power source.
reserve power source. Preparation is 40% complete.
Immediately.
Evacuate the complex immediately. All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately.
Kirill, I'm coming back. I just need a tiny bit of rest. I'm just so tired.
Found the maps and took a break, I see. I need a breather, too. Boy, did these hunks of iron chafe. Gotta watch out not to stay for too long, though. Your son sent me here, told where to look. He's tough, your Kirill. Yes, I can see his effort. Children. It's always about them. I'm here because of my daughter. She's smart, strong, kind, beautiful. I can't even tell you how proud I am of her, and how much I love her. I'm trying to be a father, but end up a colonel. It's as if by showing affection, I'd also show my vulnerability. Not just to her, to her husband too. At first, I even thought that boy was all right. But his obsession with truth started driving me mad. He kept risking his life while he had the love of the best woman in the world. Decent people want normal things. A thicker broth, a warm place to call home, and healthy children. But he wants truth. Let me glance at those maps. Boy, was I mad at him. But then I took a closer look at the world and re-examined my life up to that point somewhat. Especially when I heard your story. I saw my past self in you, friend. We both served the great lie because we both made ourselves believe it was necessary. And if not for him, I would have ended up like you did. But now, finally, my life has a real purpose for a change. All because I can finally look the truth in the eye. I think you understand. Thank you for the maps. Don't think it was all in vain. You saved us all. And Kirill, I'll give him this watch and make sure he gets out of this hellhole. You have my word. Well, it's time. Farewell, Colonel Khlebnikov. Rest easy. Artyom, stay with me. Hold on, son.